Yeah, it's okay. So we're taking in a centre back from Norwich. Republic of Ireland starting centre back at the minute. And Norwich is under 23 centre back. Andrew Omabemadele. 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 For 1k a week. I'll take that. 1k a week. We're focusing on youth here. We have to. It's a C plus. Omabemadele. Tandy Mengi and all from United for 5k. Do we need him though? Now is a question. I feel like we don't need him anymore. We have got Andrew Omabemadele. Bro, I need to rename this kid. Andrew Omabemadele. Can I nickname? That nickname. Andrew Omar. Easy, I'll remember that. Easy. We got Andrew Omar. We got Kamansky. Kuyat Kara. And Fall. We have four. Do we need five? Yes, we do. Bring him on. Hey, good job of signing them. Guess what? Our starting centre back got injured for 7 days. So now we have five centre backs. I don't think any is older than 20. We got him, big boy Harim Boateng on loan for 3k a month from MK Dons. If you watched the Cambridge United save last year, he was a Haman El Hassim, or El, no, Hassim El Asuni was the center mids for 4 years before I bought Xavi Simmons. They brought in Simmons on a center mid. So now we have Simmons, Latza, Salazar, Drexler, Butler, and now, so we have six players in a free center mid role. We place three center mids. We have six. I feel like my team's strong. My squad, I'm quite happy with, bro. We've done things when we came here. We're still trying to get rid of a few players, but you know what? I'm happy with where the team's at. We just got to put Mengi on the bench. We've got to put Andrew Omar on the bench. Yes, we've got to put Kyron Boateng on the bench. Bro, I wish we had Kabak and Matundo and Harriet. That would be sick, bro. So on a bench with Ali, Kamansky, Mengi, Andrew Omar, Omar Bandele, Xavi Simmons, Boateng. Simmons or Boateng won't start until cup games. Or unless these guys need a rest. They're just going to be rotation players. I didn't pay much for them though. That's fine. Well, I didn't pay for them full stop. I'm just paying their wages. That's it. Never mind me. Oh, we nearly scored off on the first 3 minutes there. Ow. No, no, at half time. Not good, not good, not good. Not good enough. And we got highlight 68 minutes. We got the ball. Latza. Danny. Kowika Adikara. Danny. Right back, please. Rafto. He's good at crossing now. Drexler. Down the Rafto. He's going to cross it in. And the Butler again. Butler, bro. How many headers do you want to score, bro? Mate, what's up? 13 minutes left, we're gonna have to go for us here. We'll take Simmons are both coming on center mid and we're just gonna go attacking. We have no strikers at the moment. We can't even take Todora off or go two strikers. We just gotta demand more as well. Baker's coming on left wing for Butler as well. With 0-0 draw. Wow, that's embarrassing. That's embarrassing. Wow. Yeah, clean sheet, I guess. Guess so, but it's not that. Not the point. Like, a team we should be beating. Cameron Archer on loan from Aston Villa to Schalke. Let's go. Oh my fucking god, he actually accepted it. I put an offer in as a joke. Aaron Connolly is coming to Schalke on loan. 20k though. Oh, we have plenty of room for it. That's not the point though. 20k. We have three strikers then. We'll have number one, Simon Todart, the door. Both Cameron Archer and Aaron Connolly. Fuck it, why not? Sure. Giovanni, baby, how are you doing? Would you like to leave? Oh, you're nowhere. Oh, shit. Okay, that's a problem. The big signing fee. He was striker as well, can't he? Yeah. We're bringing old Cheek as well. I'm bringing an emergency backup. Perfect. There we go. The Mendes lag's not coming on. De Santos and Old Cheek. My reasoning for bringing De Santos in is he's going to be our starting right mid. We need one. So he's going to be right mid because at the moment we're trash out here. This is a cup. This is a cup. Nice. Nice. I picked my team for the cup. Nice. Like this. Can Mendes line play? After on trial, can he play? I don't know, Cameron Archer. Aaron Connolly's going to start this game. Mendes going to start center back. Summons is going to start center mid along with Boateng. Can boys on trial play cups ineligible? Thought so. I thought that. Just want to make sure in this league. I'm happy with that team. There is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 players on loan in the starting team with 3 on the bench. So now we're just going to vibe to this all year, most likely. How you doing, bro? How you been keeping? Here we go, we're teaming the blue. Drexler, Rafdale, Bowen, Bolting? Drexler, Rafto, Boateng, Ramsfall, Butler, off the crossbar. I'm playing with two, so yes, yes, I like that. Drexler, Menge, well no. Tende Menge, on loan from Manchester United. I swear I'm not drinking a can of Red Bull at 3 o'clock in the morning. No. Oh, you got thrashed on too, okay. That makes you feel a little bit better. Boateng, what a ball. Butler, Connolly, 2-0. On his debut, Aaron Connolly. On loan from Brighton. What a goal. Let's go. Let's go, baby. 2-0. Let's give him a little bit of praise. Tell him, well done, boys. Well done. You're playing well. Boom. Ah, oh, trying to make a 3-0 now. It does Connolly on a strike. He had the post, bro. Ah, I'm iced out. Menge, summons, come on, summons. Boateng, Menge, Rafto, Sané, Rafto, he's good at crossing the ball now. Butler, thank God you scored a header, bro. Oh my God, how many headers have you hit? Let's go, 3-0. 3-0. Marius Butler to goal. That's 40 minutes left. No, 30 minutes left. Carmen Archer comes on for his debut. That's it. Everyone else has made their debut already. Yeah. Anyone tired? Nobody. Is it Connolly? I've got Cameron Archer on. Yeah, let's do that. Connor's had a good game so far. Butler from has got a goal and assist two from left mid. We had 31 shots that game, scored 3. My god. My god, bro. Gotta change the rooms regularly, fuck. Hello? First victory. Yes, sir. Did we draw 2 in a league? Yeah, we drew 2 in a league. We won our first cup game we won. We got 150k for winning the first round of cup. There must be so much money in this cup if that's the first round, bro. Second round, you get what? 300k if you won. Third round, 600. Quarter, 1.2. Semis, 2.4. Final, 2.4. Wow. 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 For a club like us here, that's massive money, isn't it? We're loaning Anthony Elanga from Manchester United for 5k a week. We're taking advantage of zero amount of players. There's no set limit of loanees in this league. You can have a full 29 people on loan. It doesn't matter in this league. There's no rules. So I'm taking advantage of that. All cheek. For 10k. Well, he's a free agent, but we're paying 10k. For a sign-on bonus for Bill Olcheek. And Giovanni Dos Santos. Free agent, but we're sending 18k on a sign-on bonus.